Is my sub blown? Or is there something I can fix, if you know what it is?